Well, regarding the epidemics of diabetes in Asia and metabolic syndrome in Asia, there are now very good data coming from the World Health Organization, the International Diabetes Federation, that about 60 to 70% of diabetic patients and people with metabolic syndrome will be coming from Asia, with China and India basically leading the world in this aspect.